I won't hurt you. Yet.
I must warn you, she's too powerful for you.
You don't know me very well.
Then let's get to know each other better.
That must feel better. You and I are very similar. I too have gone through life tortured and tormented by fools. We have been prisoners of systems that do not respect brilliance. But I do. They have stripped you of your value. And I just want to give it back. It is a gift for you alone. For like me, there is nothing you can't do.
Thank you. giving you more than one chance.
Why did you create me?
You must have me confused with someone else.
Who am I?
I think you already know the answer.
I am going to summon the gods of war and take you down!
Thank you. Here you are. Come closer, and let me have a better look at you.
Who are you?
Don't you recognize me?
You destroyed me!
I made you better. You were no more than a primate, a trained monkey before we met.
Liar!
Don't you remember? It may have taken centuries of your time, but that's all in the past. You're part of me now. And you probably don't realize how lovely you are.
You stole my life. I had a child.
Yes, a daughter. I'm afraid she and all your people died after you left. But I saved you. I gave you powers that others could only dream of, and have given you the chance to shine in the universe. You are the outcome of my life's work.
I don't want it. I want my daughter back.
I can't help you there.
You killed her.
I was hoping it wouldn't come to this. Understand. When they landed on our planet, we thought they were refugees. You see, feeling compassion for others, it is something that I have had to unlearn in order to survive. More so-called refugees arrived. Slowly, they started to enslave us. All those that posed a threat were executed. Only I and a handful of other resistance fighters managed to escape. We needed to retake our home. We needed to build an army. I just wanted to save my people. Why I made you. They're your people now. You're part of us. Forgive me. We'll be right back.
when you feel low, you can still go. Even when you feel slow, you can still go. Even when there's no hope, you can still go. I never answer to no, man, I still go. Go, 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 go. Hustle hard, hustle every single day. I'll be making moves till I'm buried in my grave. To the system, I don't wanna be a slave. I've been doing shit my way, or the highway. And in the driveway is a nice range.